What's going on, KH Nation? Your boy Kendrick Gray, the Dreadlock Blurred here, back with another reaction video. Here we have the official trailer to Jordan Peele's Twilight Zone. I've been a huge fan of the Twilight Zone since I was a kid. Every 4th of July or New Year's Eve, whenever a Twilight Zone marathon drops, trust and believe that I am watching majority of it. The new Twilight Zone series that premiered in the 80s was interesting, but I didn't watch it too much, and I will have to tell you, that intro and outro was scary as hell. The original didn't scare me. I really enjoyed it a lot. Then the show got revived again back in the early 2000s with Forest Whitaker as the narrator. It was pretty okay, but as you can tell, it didn't last very long. They did a couple episodes that I thought were pretty cool. They actually did sequel episodes to, you know, episodes that premiered in the original installment. So I thought that was interesting. But again, that was back in the early 2000s. So to hear that they're reviving the show again for a third time, and this time is going to be written and narrated by Jordan Peele, I was over the moon with this. Considering the fact that, you know, I really enjoyed Get Out, I am looking forward to Us when that drops in the movie theaters. I really think, you know, given what Jordan Peele has already given us, I'm pretty sure he can take the Twilight Zone into a completely different dimension right now. So we're going to check out this trailer. We're going to see what's going on. They dropped a Super Bowl TV spot. It was probably one of the only highlights of the game, aside from that football commercial that we got during the Super Bowl, which was the best commercial of the night. But we have the full official trailer, so I am dying to see what we're going to go into right now. So all that being said, let's travel through that other dimension, not only in sight and sound of a mind. So let's see what we got going on here.
Everything that happens in this universe has to be the way it is.
So not Lathan.
Things happen the way it should. It's all the same number.
Okay.
What are the odds of that?
Interesting. Diving right back into the started episodes.
Don't you want it all?
Ooh.
It said that would happen right when it did.
Where's our dog?
Stephen Yeun?
He doesn't have a dog.
Do we go backwards again?
Everything you said would come true has.
What?
Changed something. Erased something.
We're not meant to be here.
Life sometimes goes like you don't expect it to.
What did you do to me?
Turn it off.
Yo.
This is real.
I cannot wait for this. I definitely cannot wait for this. This looks dope beyond all measure. Of course, this being one of the many anthology series that came out during this time, you know, you had The Twilight Zone, you had Rod Serling's Night Gallery, you had The Outer Limits, then of course, a few years down the line, we got the Tales from the Crypt series, Tales from the Dark Side, Monsters. We had a great deal of anthology series, you know, back in the day. I'm wondering if this is going to be some sort of a, I wonder if this is going to go season by season, you know, like there are many different episodes throughout, you know, the entire run of the Twilight Zone, but nothing that ever strung along for that spanned an entire season. I'm wondering if this is going to be that kind of a situation. I doubt that it will be. I'm pretty sure he's going to keep in the spirit of the original Twilight Zone series, but it would be interesting to see if each season is his own complete story arc. I know most shows do that now. That's usually a big thing. You know, there's not just one-off episodes or anything like that, you know, or standalone episodes. It's usually like a one big, huge story arc, and I'm wondering if that's what's going to happen with Twilight Zone. I mean, either way, I'm going to check it out. No matter what, I'm going to check it out regardless, but I'm just interested to see where it's going to go. But Jordan Peele hasn't failed us yet, and The Twilight Zone is still one of the most popular anthology series to date. So I am very much looking forward to this one. In any case, post your comments in the comment section below. Let me know what you thought about the official trailer for Jordan Peele's Twilight Zone. If you enjoyed my reaction, hit the thumbs up. If you didn't, hit the thumbs down. Share this video with all your friends, and of course, subscribe to the channel if you enjoy what you see. I'm out. Peace.